Relax. Exhale completely. Then relax and let the inhale take care of itself. No effort, no strain. You just exhale and relax. And as your body naturally inhales, you bring in the oxygen that will allow your muscles to release tension and tightness, to warm up, and to relax. As you continue to exhale, relax, and inhale, you can feel your body releasing, relaxing, warming. And as you enjoy this lovely state of relaxation and warmth, you have the opportunity to take this a little further, to be even more relaxed, even warmer, even more comfortable. As you relax with your eyes, maybe closed or just partly open, that's called soft eyes. Imagine in your mind's eye that in front of you is a shower head and a handle. And that handle will control the temperature. But this isn't a regular shower with water. This is a light shower. What comes out of this shower is a light, and that light is the color that you find most relaxing, most calming, most warming. And so, in your imagination, you reach out and you turn on the handle that lets that light come out and shower you. Your light shower of that perfect color is bathing your body in warmth, in release, in relaxation. And it's lovely to have that light flowing over your body, releasing, relaxing, warming. But you can turn your body so that light falls anywhere where it would be most helpful. Is there a part of your body that could use a little extra warmth? Release, relaxation. In your imagination, you can turn so that the light is bathing that area. Releasing, relaxing, warming, bringing comfort, bringing warmth, bringing release, bringing relaxation. As you enjoy the release, the relaxation, and the warmth of your light shower, have you turned it towards every part of your body that could use some relaxation? Is there anywhere you could turn it again to get even more comfort, more release, more warmth, more relaxation? Continue to move that lovely light shower all around your body, anywhere that would help you release and relax. Soon it will be time to return to your day. So take a moment to enjoy the last of your beautiful light shower. Turning it to bathe your body in warm, releasing, relaxing light. it's time to return to your day. Draw your attention back through the five senses. Begin with hearing. Taste. Sight. Smell. And finally, touch. Maybe move a little. Perhaps a stretch. And remember that you can return to this place of warmth, release, and relaxation anytime you want. Just see that beautiful light shower in your mind's eye and let it bathe your body in that perfect light, bringing you warmth, release, and relaxation.